It's a perfect windbreak. Look at this pile of rocks. And how thick it is. And it's part of this Constantia wood carving and turning craftsman's place. He lives just opposite the sea, with the southeast winds coming, so that's why he needs such a very big windbreak for their front yard and garden and entrance. So I'm pretty impressed by that. It's around about 5 metres through at the bottom and 2 or 3 metres at the top.